Okay, this is the Tongyun vacuum pump. Here it shows you how to connect the power wires. It is 3-phase power voltage required. So we need to connect 3 wires.
三根都是火线吗？
嗯，对，三根都是火线。
好， then we need to connect the machine pipe onto the vacuum pump. And the pipe, there the end leads to your CNC router. And then use this to fasten the pipe on the outlet hole. Make sure it won't leak. Then connect the wires to your main power switch. The pump starts to run.